My name is Rich. I want to talk to you about a sport. A sport that takes a big part of my life and makes me the man who I am today. During senior high school, our teacher asked us to write down the words that best describe our classmates. Some were described as outgoing, humorous, and cute, while some were described as clever, determined, motivated, and I was neither of them. When my turn came, pretty much everyone in the room wrote down the same word: cycling. I've been cycling for a long time. In fact, it has become some sort of worship to me. I take my bike for a ride every week. I watch him twice a month, and I share my feelings with him. All right, I know how awkward and odd this may sound, but if you just hear me out, I believe you'll understand why. My passion for cycling. I've grown my passion for cycling since elementary school. Back then, before I met cycling, I was a kid with literally no muscle, plus terrible social skills. If you combine these three factors together, in elementary school, you'll get a kid who gets beaten every day. But things started to change when I met cycling. After I started riding, my muscles become bigger and bigger, and my body becomes stronger and stronger. In addition to that, my reflexes have gone faster. And the reason why you ask? Well, things happen when you're on the road. You know what? Allow me to give you just a tiny demonstration on how it feels like when you ride a bike on the road. Let's say I'm riding on the bike path, traveling at around 30 kilometers per hour, perhaps. This is how it goes. Whoa! Sir, you need to get your kids under control, okay? Whoa! Man, please, get your dog a leash. I'm begging, okay? Why is there a freaking hole in the middle of the road? So, as you see, the roads are dangerous. If you want to survive out there without a scratch, you must act fast. Therefore, cycling not only makes this skinny little loser to a man with abs, but also makes him a man with quick reflexes. Aside from physical enhancement, cycling actually helped me a lot on the spiritual aspect. You see, because I love cycling so much, that I even started to watch bike races as well. My first race ever is La Tour de France, 2009. It was a very big year for the cycling world, because the legendary 7-time 10 Tour champion, Lance Armstrong, had returned to the race. What's special about this Armstrong is that he not only won the title for 7 times, but he did all of that after recovering from the last stage of brain cancer. It is already a miracle that he could get himself back in shape of racing, not to mention winning a Grand Tour. However, he did it, and he did it again, and he did it again, 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 and again. Lance Armstrong was a beacon to me. His story is perseverance, his determination really inspired me, telling me, do not be afraid to try out new things. And always devote yourself into something worth doing. Most importantly, be proud of who you are and what you have accomplished. Right? So, now you've heard my story. Do you still think what I do to my bike is creepy? Well, consider cycling gives me strength, purpose, and confidence. I think I owe my bike everything. In fact, if one day I grow old, even too old to drive for a ride, I know for a fact that when people ask me, what is the most important thing in your life? The answer will definitely be cycling. CME.